Okay, so maybe you recently changed your email address, or there's someone new on your team that you want to give access to for Google My Business. How do you add and remove users? Stay tuned, I'll show you how. Hey guys, it's Brian here with the Bigger Better Biz channel, where I equip you with the tools and know-how to grow that bigger, better small business. I had a question come in today, and it's a good one. I actually get it quite a bit, so I want to make a video to help anyone and everyone. The question is, how do I change emails or add a new user because I've switched my email address? So I don't use the other one. Now I'm using a new one, and I want to make sure I'm getting notifications. So in that case, I'm actually in the Google My Business dashboard. You get there by going to google.com/business. Make sure you're logged into your Google account. And we're in right now one of my client accounts, Dakota Riley and the Depend on Dakota team, which is a real estate agency in Braintree, Mass. Now specifically, I just want to point out on the left-hand side, you see these different tabs, home, posts, info, so on and so forth. The one that we want to hit is users. So we'll click on users. We can see all the different people that are in here right now. And I'm gonna go through this process. I'll show you how to add a new user. So I'll click on add users. And what you're gonna do is either start typing the name of the person, they might be in your contacts, or the email address. So I'll start typing Jake@BJC Branding, which is my business partner. And now you choose a role. Now, if you wanna learn more about roles, click on this link right here, but I'll go through really quick. An owner can do anything and everything. They can remove other people. They can do all the features and functionality that we talk about. I'll have a little card that shows up. You can look at how to optimize your profile. Basically, the owner does everything. So if you're the business owner, you want to make sure you're established as an owner. If not, let's say that you're adding a manager. Manager could actually be a manager of your store. It could be someone that works on your team, but is not an owner of the company. Thus, you don't want them to have full access or full control. Finally, a site manager would be someone like an employee or maybe a social media company that you're working with that can put up posts, that can respond to reviews, that can add photos and videos, basically just creating content. They don't manage the users. They can't remove you. They're basically just managing your site and adding content. So in this case, I'm gonna make Jake an owner, and then I'm just gonna click on invite. Now, if we go back to users, it just did its thing, and it shows right here that I invited Jake Burns, and it says invited owner. Once he accepts, he'll get that email. Once he accepts, he will show up as an owner right here. So that's how to add a user to your Google My Business profile. Now, another thing you may be asking yourself is, how do I remove someone? It's actually pretty simple. So let me actually refresh my page. And it's going to refresh the dashboard. I'll click on users again. And now we can see that Jake is actually an owner. So if I wanted to, which I'm not going to, I would just click on the X. It would ask, do you want to remove this user? I click remove, and then that's it. So really, really simple when it comes to adding and removing. Now, for those of you who are changing your email addresses or you want to give someone else access, you would follow these steps, and then the email address you no longer wish to use for Google My Business, you would just click an X next to that name and you're good to go. Guys, I hope this helps. Really quick thing, but hopefully it's helpful because I've been getting that question quite a bit. I wish that you guys stay healthy, stay well during the holiday season, and of course, here's to your success.